After Dr. Smith had died, Dr. Hook came to save Camp Bake Falcon, which was in crisis. Dr. Hook then gave very strict orders that the Vortis team was to undergo rigid training immediately. The Vortis team members, however, did not feel that such training was needed. The urgent need for rigid training.